I have known the curator at the Worcester Art Museum, Susan Stoops, for maybe over 10 years. We have been talking about doing an exhibition, and now it's appeared to be the time. My latest work is creating a kind of environment for the viewer. So you're entering this space where there's all this different tactile stuff happening to you. For me, I'm interested in a kind of beauty and depth that you can get through glazing and kind of transparencies, these kind of shimmering surfaces. Beauty and sort of color is the first gesture towards the viewer, the first invitation for them to come in. And then they start to sort of travel around in the picture and parse everything out.
We decided to feature Carrie Moyer in the September issue of Art in America for a number of reasons. In a sense, she always has a kind of graphic sensibility of what's going on with the painting. She has this amazing ability to kind of unite the canvas across its entire surface, from corner to corner, from end to end, and top to bottom, in an exciting way. But there's also this kind of sensuous quality to it that sort of combines with these more structured possibilities to make for very powerful canvases. Carrie is a really interesting artist. She's a fascinating artist. And like all great abstractionists, she just keeps getting better.
Pratt was absolutely incredible. This idea of being able to spend all this time every day learning about art and actually doing it in class, it just kind of blew my mind.